I wouldn't necessarily describe myself as a comedian hero purely because the work that I do is normally just based off of instinct and just how I would normally act in those sort of situations. It's nice to know that that's seen as by other people as a comedian hero, but for me, that's just like my job and how I like to do things.